Let us remind ourselves, in this panel we are...
Sad.
In this panel we are...
Jealous.
In this panel we are...
Rage.
And in this panel we are...
Giddy.
Okay, and now we need to put them into their scene. So they are getting ready for a high-stakes competition. What kind of competition are they getting ready for?
Bike race.
Okay, a bike race. They are getting ready for a bike race. And begin.
I am telling you, I saw my competitor undo my wheels. When I got back, they were just gone, chain unchained.
Well, you should be lucky about that, because you have one of the best bikes in the competition. Most people can't afford that. You should give it to them.
I'm not going to give you the bike that I spent so much money on.
You know what? That is extremely rude, because I deserve that bike, if I'm being honest, because I worked harder than any of you guys. You guys don't deserve such a good bike. Give me the bike.
At least you guys have a bike. Can you see what you guys did to my bike when you guys were all running over here to get the best bike, to have the best race?
Oh, yeah, that was a great time.
I just pawned my tire. Oh,
God, yeah, that was a great time. Felt really good about that one, yeah.
Oh, somebody left his bike unattended too. That's what you get for popping my tires.
Oh, because your bike is terrible. You have to pop mine.
How come she gets to have the bike? Give me the bike.
Can we all let me?
Yeah, that's what you get.
No, I got the bike. Yeah.
Two unattended bikes!
Well, you can't have my bike. I was stealing this bike. That's unfair.
If she gets two bikes, I get three bikes.
We don't have three bikes. We do have three bikes, but you can't have all of them.
That's
it. I wish you could just stop arguing all the time.
And who made you the decision maker?
I did. Because I am the decision maker.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, good on you, mate.
Right, now that we're all on the same page,
yeah,
I think we can agree that I should have all three bikes.
Oh my
god.
No,
absolutely not.